Finally, the PSL third edition is going to start in a couple of hours. So which two teams are going to play today?
The PSL first match is between Peshawar Zalmi and Multan Sultan. So it looks an interesting match, but Multan Sultan team looks stronger than Peshawar Zalmi due to some injured players of Peshawar Zalmi. But still, they will give tough time to Multan Sultan.
Okay, who are the key players for today's match for both the teams?
Sami, Bravo, Hafiz and Kamran Akmal will be the key players for Peshawar Zalmi. Ahmed Shahzad, Pollard and Sangakkara will show their class for Multan Sultan.
Okay, the toss play an important role in cricket. So what about the toss today?
The team who chase has more chance to win. The captain who will win the toss would like to ball first.
Okay, let me know who is going to win today. What is your prediction?
Inshallah, Peshawar Zalmi will win because I can't stop loving and supporting them.
Thank you very much, Serin, for the short review. Thank you guys for watching this video. And also thank to Musafar Pukhtana page who is sponsoring this short video.